welcome back. We're here with walkthrough 6 of Soul Hackers 2. We last left off at was the maze of line 14. And right now we're working on 7 Mangetsu from the Iron Mask. A lot of crazy events been happening lately. Hope y'all have been here to see it. We're gonna go ahead and tune into this one. Hope y'all all enjoy it. Love y'all. For sure, y'all like, subscribe, and let's get to it.
Restore the data I purge.
This is wild. So I thought he was like a human, but he's actually a demon. That's crazy. You gotta buff up. Thank you.
They made it. Somehow. Welcome back. I'm glad you're all okay. God damn it!
Survived this long. Still, what are we supposed to do? Fig, you have a covenant. Can't we power you up like Zenon?
Don't be silly.
Yeah, figures. Nobody's got any suggestions?
What? Aion can't whip up some fancy solution?
Nope. Our calculations are too optimized. As far as we're concerned, the only solution is to not fight.
Can't really argue with that.
It reminds me, Aion last referred to Zenon as a Soma, didn't he? I did faintly sense that he might not be human. What exactly is a Zoma, I wonder? Simple. It's an artificially created demon, though I don't know much more beyond that.
What if we ask Victor? He knows nearly everything when it comes to demons, so who better than us?
I agree with Aaron. Why don't you pay a visit to the Goma then, Ringo? Yeah, maybe. All right, I'll go see.
Thank you.
purposes of the as it's to demons to some degree or another, Zoe particularly affected. However, that applies only to your average Zoe. Having absorbed the currents, it's possible that as a contact, you may not have been so
anymore. It looks like that might be a chance. Thanks, Victor.
So that's real interesting. So he became, he knows there are so many commoners that he became stronger than what he normally would be. So technically he's actually weak, but because he has Zord, the Covenants, and somehow he has a problem, he might have a human soul, he's stronger than what he would be. Well, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. I appreciate all the likes and subscribes. Y'all have a good one. We'll catch y'all next time.